news now just coming in from the Supreme Court on the Prashant Bhushan contempt case. I'm being joined by my colleague Vaidyanathan for the latest. Vaidya, what are we hearing?
So right now, the case is hearing is going on. This concerns two tweets made by Mr. Bhushan, one against the Chief Justice of India sitting on his motorbike, and another one is against the Supreme Court not functioning during the lockdown period. So the top court has already convicted him. What sentence can be given, that's being argued. Meanwhile, yesterday, Bhushan has said that he will not apologize because it may not be a sincere apology. Right now, the AG is supporting Mr. Bhushan and telling the court, saying that don't punish him, just let him with a warning. Justice Arun Mishra, who is retiring on September 2nd and heading the bench, saying he has criticized the institution, and whatever the statement made yesterday is more derogatory than the tweets. Right now, hearing is going on, but AG is making a strong plea, saying that let him off with a warning, saying that he won't repeat. So these are the things which I can share you right now, where the hearing is still on, Ankita.
All right, Vaidyanathan, we will of course come back to you for more updates as that hearing progresses.